Good evening. If I'd known how beautifully dressed you all were going to be, I would not have worn a black suit jacket, so my apologies. And what a beautiful way to celebrate harvest and joy together. I have had the pleasure, as the president of the Blockchain Chamber of Commerce, to partner with the Young Leaders Association and Kamala, and I'd like them to come out. You're going to be hearing from two of our best speakers, a young lady and a young gentleman, that are going to be talking about cryptocurrencies and decentralized money. And this is a topic that, as we look at the concept of harvest, is a very important one to be aware of. Because harvest is a time of change, and you need to be prepared for that change. And there's storing up of value that's done at the time of harvest. And what we have as an opportunity with decentralized currency is to retain a store of value. So I hope you have an opportunity to hear that from these young people and enjoy their presentations as much as we did earlier. And thank you, Kamala. We at the Blockchain Chamber of Commerce are thankful to be able to partner with her. And I'm going to hand it over. Ladies first. Come on out, honey. It's all yours.